Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Set, Geek. Today guys we have the AKASO, I hope I'm saying that right, P30 smart camera. I think it looks absolutely adorable, and guys, a big thank you to AKASO for sending us this because it does retail for around about £50, so it's quite an expensive smart camera. As you know, I did already do a smart camera before and that was more about £25-30, so I'm expecting this to be a lot better considering the money. You will find a link in the description below if you wish to purchase this, but I'm just going to go through a few things that you might like to know about it. So first things first guys, you can tilt the camera like this. You have to use the app to do so, but it will go up and down about 90 degrees or so, and you can pan like this about 360 degrees. It does sort of stop just before, which no big problem. It is very easy to pair. I was able to pair it within about a minute, which is amazing. With the other smart camera, I'm not going to name any names, the cheaper one, it did take me about an hour to set it all up, which was a little bit annoying, just to say the least. So guys, as you may expect, you get a nice app here which is now recording, as you can see, which is pretty cool. And basically guys, you can change the direction using the app. So I'm going to go on there now and I'm going to show you that you can move it up or move it down, and that's basically the most that you can move it. It's really quick and easy to move. You can hold it or you can touch it if you want to make slight adjustments, and this just means that you get the right viewing angle for you guys. You know, you don't want to just aiming at the ground at all. So very handy little device and a handy app, and you can also choose cloud storage as well guys. It does record in full HD 1080p and the lens is pretty good. The frame rate does drop a few frames, but to be fair, this is what I've sort of found with smart cameras. I think it's an absolutely adorable product and it's one that I would highly recommend to you. I think it looks so cool and it's very small, as you can see guys. I would say that's about 4 inches tall or something like that. So guys, it's not going to be an eyesore at all, and I think for £50 you guys are getting a really good product. So other than that, thank you guys for watching Ready, Set, Geek, and I will see you on the next video.